generation of Clancy fans.
The Tom Clancy generation.
Yes. Somewhere.
Oh God, you're right about space.
I saw it in the intro cinematic.
Why are we in space? Why are we space ghosts? Going coast to coast.
Your time to shine.
I guess.
Hope your Bronx doesn't tip him off.
It's Brooklyn, and it won't.
You pull this off, and I just might retire.
That's not inspiring, Captain.
Be fine, kid. Just keep your head on a swivel.
Will do.
5 mics to LZ, going dark.
Why are we doing this again?
Do us proud.
They did not explain anything. Okay, did we just jump out of, like, a space station?
You guys risked a lot for General Duca, but you made it work and it's paying off. I'm damn proud of you. The Resistance is making a strong push, rallying around Duca, but Ravensrock still has an ace in the hole. President Volodin's locked up in a black prison, near borders even we don't dare cross. If the Loyalists are gonna restore their government, they need proper authority to do it with.
Wait, what?
General Duca has
a
force standing by
cross
to transport Volodin back to Moscow. We just need to go get him. Kozak, your ticking point. You'll infiltrate the prison, locate President Volodin, and bring him out.
Like, seriously, what borders do we not dare cross? We've run roughshod over half the world so far.
For an op like this,
take down 12 enemies with SMG without reloading.
But for when all hell breaks loose, you'll want a rifle with a tactical scope as backup.
Ooh, what's this goblin? Try this.
Oh, we got a vector now?
Why is it giving me a flashbang? I don't want flashbangs. I want frags and smoke. I'm gonna use smoke someday. Okay, I'm ready. I gotta try this guy.
One sec.
It'll probably be bad. Dun, dun, dun.
Now, what I was wondering is this space section playable or is it just a scripted event? Let's see.
Watch it spawn us on the ground somewhere.
And if Kozak is the one doing the infiltration, then what does that mean for the rest of the players?
Aha, 50,000 feet down later. Of course, we're on the ground already. What was the whole point of that cutscene?
I think we're about to find out.
Man, good thing this stuff works in the rain.
Am I wearing a beanie?
Please, Johnny, he had a family.
Oh, holy shit!
What happened?
Roger, this is Overlord. How do you
I know, I didn't know you were there.
Go ahead. Wait, where are our buddies?
The prison camp's just up ahead. Until you isolate the security system, you'll have to be careful. Engage as necessary, but don't alert anyone. Don't take anyone down out in the open.
Understood.
Keep your head down. We'll see you in a few.
Roger that.
Oh boy, cinder blocks and barrels and concrete piping.
Careful, they're looking your way.
Whoa, what the heck is that?
Two hostiles, both with assault rifles, near the road.
He's down.
Drone's up.
Sniper,
Where is he?
They're on our right.
That's two targets.
Oh crap, I didn't know this truck would come up. Sorry.
Yeah, before we engage that area, let me just draw and mark some dudes.
Maybe we're supposed to avoid them, because that truck comes up. And unless we shoot the truck.
Oh, yeah, we could avoid them, but if you want to kill them, I think it's better to mark first.
I'll see how far I can get in avoiding them.
Camo going up. Looks like a rifleman. On the right. Are those concrete blocks?
Sorry, I have to get that guy.
Reloading.
But the guy's down there, let's not kill him if we can. Is that
oh, we have thermal.
We have thermal. Oh.
I spotted two more. 9 o'clock.
I miss magnet vision now.
Hostile sniper. To our left. There, in that tower.
What's he up
on? Here comes the truck.
Hostile down.
Add one hostile.
Yeah, you could probably kill this
left.
Guy.
Right there, at the control point. Got another one here. 9 o'clock. Up there.
Are we supposed to just follow the truck?
Back one. I've got eyes on two more.
Guys over here.
On our right.
You gotta get spotted.
If they're somewhere up high, then yeah, it's probably safe to kill them. I think, because no one's gonna find them there.
That's a sniper. Up on that balcony.
But the guy's walking around low, probably not. Okay, where are we supposed to go? I guess we'll just keep going this
way?
That's
two targets.
Do we have to get past these guys? You want to shoot them?
Yep.
I'm off target.
This is like conviction.
Camo activated.
Yeah, so where are the rest of our dudes?
Overlord.
I'm thinking that in single player this is just you.
Could be it.
Because you're thrown in like through space.
That must have been loading something, I guess. What are we supposed to do here? What is going on?
Oh, I see. Send drone.
Oh, okay.
Drone deployed.
I see it now. Go, RC car, go!
This Black Mesa? Oh shit. Yeah, voice chat just activated the sonic pulse.
Well, this place is terrible security.
Steering is a bit off.
Oh. Okay, cool.
Camel's active.
Ooh, a laptop. Can we do anything?
Looks like a grunt. I lost a shot.
security. We'll mark the entrance for you.
Sniper. Standing guard. Fire, fire! Hostile sniper.
Where is he?
Check 9 o'clock.
You won't be able to hack the door. They control access strictly through the security room. Move to it.
I need to reload.
Okay.
Add
this is
hostile.
A terrible prison.
Next to that truck.
One, two.
Add two more hostiles.
Do it.
Target down. Camo going up.
There's another hostile. Up on the catwalk.
Doing what?
It's a patrol, I think. Back. There's another one. Dead ahead. Fire, fire!
Got another one here.
Where do you see him?
Inside the building there.
Lost my shot.
Oh hey, they opened
Overlord
it for
Hunter.
Us.
They've got some kind of retinal scanner on the door.
Can you hack it?
Negative. But maybe I can get a friend to open it for me.
Copy that. Be careful, you're on a knife's edge down there.
Roger that.
Get an eyeball?
Get an eyeball?
No, wish I didn't shoot that guy.
We just need his eyeball, right?
I don't think they let you do that.
Hello, everyone.
Hostiles, 3 o'clock. One rifleman.
Okay, how are we supposed to get in there?
There's another hostile. 12 o'clock.
I'm not sure what we're supposed to do.
I was going outside so I could like go into the rappel position and I said, no, this isn't siege.
Should I shoot these guys?
Hang on.
We're supposed to grab one of them. So how do we get in there? I'm just gonna shoot one of them and see what happens. You ready?
Camo active.
Nope. Nope.
Definitely we need to be at different entry points or I don't know, there's something we're not seeing.
Maybe it's a buggy, who knows?
Contact. Looks like one rifleman. On the balcony.
They're keeping the president locked up in maximum security. We'll mark the entrance for you.
Target eliminated.
You won't be able to hack the door. They control access strictly through the security room. Move to it.
Camo activated. Two marked. I spotted two more. Over by that car. Dropped them.
Down.
Gotta reload.
Add one hostile. Up on that kid.
What's he
oh,
doing?
Hey, an ammo box.
Patrolling, I'd guess.
I lost the shot.
Hmm.
So I guess we're supposed to kill this guy, right?
Kill confirmed.
Add one hostile.
Sick. Overlord Hunter. They've got some kind of retinal scanner on the door. Can you hack it? Negative. But maybe I can get a friend to open it for me.
Copy that. Be careful, you're on a knife's edge down there.
Roger that. Activating camo.
Okay, how am I supposed to get...
I get it.
I'm supposed to...
Hostile rifle. I'm
supposed to activate a cutscene.
Straight ahead.
We missed it this time.
I didn't have a pistol. It's this.
3 o'clock.
Magic pistol. Pistols that magically appear in video games, whether you have them or not.
You doing eating pizza and rice?
Просто прогуляемся. Okay.
Ты неплохой парень. Ты просто выполняешь приказы. Не хочется убивать себя за это.
I don't want to kill you for following Gordis, but I killed all your friends for doing that.
I'm gonna kill you.
Your kingdom awaits, my lord.
Завтра утром проснешься и поймешь, что поступил правильно.
And then you will be executed for incompetence.
Hey, we're wearing the armor from the E3 demo.
We're in.
Cool.
Tap into the security system from there.
Что тебе сюда сосла? Да не знаю, будь что мне добрый человек. Спросил, кого ты хочешь?
Я бывает.
I'm reloading.
Tell me that wasn't cool.
Got a hack. Time to hack. I'm hacking.
I wanna hack.
This is Windows XP.
Copy, we're reading it. It's gonna take us a few to decrypt. Far support's on standby to cover your escape. While we're working on the security data, get your targeting beacons in place. We've hacked the alarm system and isolated the camp from the prison. If you have to get loud, it shouldn't be a problem now.
Wait, whoops.
I'm just cleared hot.
That's not good.
Uh-huh.
That did not kill me.
Camo activated.
Accidentally hit the grenade button.
Yeah, I've been there.
I like how that didn't alert anyone.
That's like the naked gun.
The alarm will no longer cause mission failure. Okay, I'm cool with that. Do this. I just shot at that chopper, I didn't care. Chopper don't care.
This would be better with the naked gun intro theme.
What's he up to?
Smoking.
How are we supposed to place the beacon all the way over there? Wait, what? That counts? I killed the guy.
I got saw it.
I'm sorry, man.
It's okay.
Hostiles, 9 o'clock! Up in the tower! We gotta get this under
control! Okay, did I place the beacon or not?
You're in trouble! Get out of there!
Still alive?
Don't you hate people surviving gunshots?
Target down!
I got Glaz's gun, so I'm good.
Got one! I think we just lost Pepper!
Oh, sorry.
He's dead!
Did? Stand on thermal.
Yeah, I did. They were a bit too far away.
Gah. That's all it says. Gah. G-A.
Gah. It spelled out Gallant Thief for me in my screen.
Engage the sniper! Alright. They're moving to cover! We're tearing him up!
Nailed one. Reload.
Right,
cover.
Watch the right. He's down.
Copy that. Hostile down! Stay on him! We're breaking up!
Fall back to cover!
Did someone just throw a flashbang at us?
Yeah, they've done that before.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
Hostile down!
Overlord Hunter, targeting beacons are in place. Roger, Hunter. We're seeing him.
Did someone just throw a grenade at us?
We've decrypted the codes to the maximum security area. Head back that way. We'll pop the door for you.
Let's wrap this up!
Elevator. I love elevators. Wait. What? What am I supposed to? Oh, I'm in the wrong circle. Sorry. We gotta slowly crouch down.
Overlord, Hunter's in. Heading down now.
Copy, Hunter. We've got zero visibility on those lower levels. You'll have to locate the President yourself.
Finding him shouldn't be a problem. I'm more concerned about getting him out.
This isn't your typical VIP grab. President Belodin's ex-military. Once he's springing, he'll know how to handle himself.
How's he gonna feel about Americans bailing him out?
We'll have to ask him.
He's not gonna know Americans.
All right.
Good luck, young man.
Roger, we're missing him, man.
Back in a few.
I mean, you speak Russian, right? Just, you know, you did the talking. We Splinter Cell now.
We're looking for the DARPA team.
Careful, I think they see you.
We've got four hostiles. He's down.
Dropped him. Down.
Reloading!
Kojak, no. Sorry about that.
That dude rushed out of nowhere.
Yeah, in these close quarters, it's easier to see where all the enemies are and kill them. But sometimes when they rush around a corner, that's tougher. And we don't have magneto vision to warn us about floating guns.
He's down!
Hostile down! I'm reloading!
Stay on him! We're breaking him down! They're moving! Contact! 12 o'clock!
Tug it down!
Did he just say poop emoji?
Rifleman! That's it! We've got this!
I doubt.
Target down! 9 o'clock!
That vocabulary didn't exist when this game was made.
Find cover! Frag out!
They had them in 2012?
Yeah.
6 o'clock!
Emojis are old.
Shit.
Kojak, no.
That guy had good cover.
Yeah, we gotta watch this area that we died in twice. There are enemies on both sides. I should have brought sensor grenades.
I think I have.
Okay.
Deploying sensor! Target down! Hostile down! They're on the move! Let's wrap this up!
Lead reloading!
I think they always forget out we're here
now. They always forget out we're here no matter what. Around this.
Straight ahead! Hostile down! Hold the cover, you're hit!
I don't think there's any way to perfectly stealth this part.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab one of their guns.
Especially since, you know, you don't have the four people for sync shotting. Although it'd be interesting if you had four people in co-op. Maybe you could. Of course, I realize you're not using suppress, so.
They're on the move! 12 o'clock!
I had a Vector silenced just now, but I switched it for the AK.
Hustle down!
I'm gonna go far left side, you go far right.
Frag out! Got it, frag out! Reloading! Left, watch the left! Get down! That's it, we've got this!
Seriously?
Yeah, there's that guy all the way on the right side. That's tricky.
I took cover, but instead of taking cover directly behind it, he goes to the side of it.
You want me to take the right side? You take left?
I can do it. I just need to be a bit slower.
It's okay.
Got one! Here we go! They're moving to cover! I gotta reload!
Wow, on the far left, there's a whole passageway back here.
Target down! Hostile! Sensors up! Left! On the left! Nailed one! Finish him off!
I wonder if I can sneak around all of them.
Target down!
Oh, really?
No. I was so close to sneaking up on those guys. It's okay. Yo, you want to try the left side? There's like this entire alleyway. It's kind of cool.
I'll see if they don't move from cover, I'll use that passage.
Hostile down. He's down. Gotta reload. Keep it up. They're on the move.
Okay, I'll go
hostile,
right side.
12 o'clock. Scratch one.
Oh shit! Hey, that guy didn't show up on thermal.
If they're far enough away, yeah, they don't really show.
No, he was right in front of me. Didn't light up.
You want to switch again.
I can do it, it's just...
You definitely know the right side better. Your choice.
I'll try it one more time. If I mess it up, I can switch.
I like we can just skip that poor guy.
Target down! Target down! Reloading! He's down! They're repositioning! Watch the roof! Target down! They're shaking! Keep them pressured! Scratch one! Frag out! Frag! Copy! Watch it! Get out of there!
Oh,
Pepper.
Sorry. My fault this time.
Yeah, it happened. There's some weird hit detection with them. Like, I don't know how it works, but it really works.
Also, you think you're further down the stairs and he can't hit you, but he can. I got careless.
Got one! Copy!
Careful, they're looking your way.
We're not detected this time.
There, to the left. That's a kill.
Kill confirmed.
Reloading.
Now we are.
Well, they know we're here now.
Why doesn't it shoot him? I have it aimed on him.
Man, I imagine how hard this would be in single player, though.
Would be fine. If you keep stealthy, though, you can pick them off very, very easily.
You know, since it is possible to do this part instead.
He's down! He's down!
You're right, we just do it fast enough we don't get detected.
The ideal way is to wait till everybody's not looking and just pick them off, but yeah.
Gotta reload! Hostile down! Don't let them regroup! Hold back!
God damn it. Yeah, I gotta pick up that AK again.
Oh, you don't have it?
I get it from the guy I killed in the beginning, but I skipped it this time. I thought we were in stealth, but we weren't. It's, gotcha. This game is weird.
Yeah, I don't think stealth can continue for too much longer past this first point.
I think if we sink shot it, it's fine, but we're always taking like shots, you know?
Target down! Copy!
Like, we're able to stealth that part of it, but... I think that's that, yeah. Sorry, I'm the one.
Down. If you want, we can try to sink shot those guys in the beginning. Like, we don't rush in, we slowly take them down.
The first guys, we just do it fast enough, we don't get alerted. It's the second part, yeah. Okay, we can try.
Yeah, like,
maybe
go
we'll
slow
go
on
go the
them.
Same side and see how far we can get without alerting anyone.
Wait, but stop the sprint, like...
Nailed one!
Ничего страшного, все в порядке.
Target down! Reloading! We're tearing him up!
Think we're detected. Yep. You see, if you shoot them really fast, then that'll break the stealth.
12 o'clock! We just lost Pepper! He's dead!
Like, you really gotta get used to the camo failing. Okay, well, for some reason, when we weren't even trying to stealth that first part, we got it.
No, we can stealth it. Just like, don't immediately shoot, like, a lot of times. Like, just follow my lead.
Right there! Get fire on him! Copy! There's another one! That rang some bells! He's down!
Yeah, who cares?
Yep.
Target down! Reload and cover
me! Left side, no.
They're repositioning! Deploying sensor! Contact, down ahead! Right! They're moving right! Keep it up! Right, target down. All right. We just lost Pepper.
Well, someone came from behind and killed me. Okay, I think we do have to split up, otherwise they start circling around.
Flanking.
Yeah, but every time we split up, they don't. I think because we're keeping them busy on both sides.
Got one! Target down! Reload!
Okay, wait. We might be in stealth still? Yeah, we are. Okay, I'll follow your lead. Oh, we did it.
Hostile down! Take that one! Roger! Target down!
Okay, so
they're
much for
on
that.
The move!
Yeah, I thought you were going to get one, so I should have waited for you.
I didn't see any markings.
I didn't see one?
No.
Weird.
Might be a bug. My frame rate.
Hostile down! Scratch one! I'm reloading!
Let's eat.
Yeah, we did it.
I guess if we kill them all,
wait, do you want to try to go left side or right side?
I'm going left. Or right side.
Hostile down!
Okay, try marking again. I'll stay on this left side.
Sensors up!
Whatever you're doing.
Target down!
Crawl a drone's my best bet to find the president.
Look out, a bunch of guys over there.
Just hide somewhere.
Drone up!
Here for you, friend. Sorry.
Reloading.
Did someone see your drone?
That's not him.
They're alerted. They just threw a grenade at us. That's not good.
Contact left!
Oh, shit. Did you shoot while I was droning?
I shot one guy, but he was far away from the other guys. He was coming close to us.
I don't think you should shoot, like...
Okay, I'll try to leave him alone. But no one saw him. We didn't get a body has been found warning.
And I think the HUD is a bit glitched during this section.
Could be it.
Hey, wait.
Target down! Reload and cover me!
Excellent.
There's another hostile. In front of us.
See, now it's working.
Add two more hostiles. Dead ahead.
Sensor deployed. There's another one. To our left.
Watch it. You're about to get spotted.
What the heck? Well, it didn't count, I guess.
I killed him at the last second. Okay. Now, just don't shoot anything.
Okay.
Drone's up.
Got another.
Maybe I should start going down there and trying to explore those places.
That's for the drone.
They detected your drone.
Because I hit the X to talk and it's stuck anyway on a goddamn wire.
They're moving to cover! Watch out!
Let's see.
They're on the move!
Ah!
They're moving right! Watch out, Frank!
Oh, sorry, grenade next to you.
Come back right now! We lost!
Fine, I messed it up when I wanted to talk. I hit X and it let off the sonic pulse. Just let me. When it says explore, it's on these vents that only the drone can get into.
Oh, gotcha. I was wondering if that was the location I could walk to.
Okay.
Hey,
target down!
He's down!
Reloading!
Asterosa!
You didn't mess that one up.
Target that one! I copy.
Get that target! On it! Hostile down!
We're talking like we're in engagement mode, but we're actually in stealth mode. It's a weird bug.
Yeah, this whole area is kind of weird.
Engage my target!
Lachis!
Roger! Hostile down! We got him now!
You, Mayu!
He don't crack the fuck! You know why, Dima Chukatsa!
They're on the move!
Left, watch your left! They're moving! Target down! Right! Contact, not ahead!
Hostile down! We've got control, now keep...
What?
He don't crack the box!
He's down!
Careful, they can hit you there.
Looks like they have problems throwing grenades in here too.
Frog out!
Oh crap, they got me.
He's dead!
Oh god. Okay, yeah. If possible, don't kill the guy on the left when we get to that actual area, because like if you wanna kill two of them, we have to kill them like same time, otherwise they'll detect.
Gotcha.
Okay, that's all the important ones. Now I'll drone.
Yeah, I can hide all the way on the
drone
left here.
Drone up!
While you drone.
Yeah, and I should not do a sonic pulse again.
That's not him.
No need to answer. I'm just saying, like, we're just watching us crash in the screen while my FPS slowly ticks down while you do some droning. This definitely wasn't designed for co-op. Did they find your drone? Don't answer it.
I think.
Who shot me?
Shit. Okay, yeah, you know what? Forget the droning part. Let's stealth it and just try to stealth as long as possible.
While you drone, I'm gonna go shoot dudes. That's what I'm gonna do.
No, like, because let's skip the droning.
Because they appear out of nowhere and they kill me as soon as they detect your drone. Can't have that.
Yeah, I won't drone this time.
Got one!
No, you got a drone, right? It's required.
Yeah, but, like, first let's stealth kill the people in the area.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably gonna do.
He's down! Take him out! Copy that! One. Get that target! Roger! Take him out! I copy. I'm reloading. Finish him off!
Crawler drone's my best bet to find the president.
They're repositioning. Contact, left, left! Hostile down! Watch it, 3 o'clock!
Okay, where?
Yeah, they just appear out of nowhere, right?
I think so.
Magnet vision would be nice. Because the heat vision is just not reliable.
Target down! He's down! Copy! Reloading!
Careful, they're looking your way.
There's another hostile. Straight ahead.
Add one hostile. Ahead of us. Kill confirmed.
I've got it. That's two targets.
Hostile neutralized.
I spotted two more.
Crawler drone's my best bet to find the president.
Got another one here. Up.
Mark two. He's history.
I have no angle on that number one guy. Okay, did we actually kill everyone this time?
Add
one down the left side.
Activating camo. Lead reloaded.
What the heck? Was there a second guy down here? Sorry.
Reloading! Cover me!
Hold on. Stay down. I think I can get... Wait. One of the guys. I have an angle on him. Okay, I got one of them. You see any other guys behind you?
I think it's clear. But it didn't give us the clear, so there might be dudes.
Yeah, I wonder if it's unlimited dudes or something. We haven't explored this whole place yet. I'm all the way to a door marked 4. But there's some guys in here.
Deploying drone!
Don't see anyone.
I'm not here for you, friend.
We must be near the edge of the facility. Yeah, I'm not seeing any more dudes.
There, where you are, I need to get to you.
Okay, I'll just stay here.
The first two vents have nothing.
Gotcha.
They're on the move!
What the heck is he talking about?
Drone up!
There's gonna be like just one guy left who surprises us. I hate that.
That's not him.
Deploying drone!
Hey, Volden, do we have to come talk to him?
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna go into his cell. Hey, how you doing? I think you gotta come in. I'm getting a no interaction.
President.
Here we go.
Я вас слышу.
Что происходит? Кто вы?
Вы ранены? Можете идти?
Я в порядке.
Держитесь рядом со мной. Ваши люди ждут.
I think it's gonna be one of those, Is it? No.
White shirt man is the fifth co-op player. Okay. It's probably a mandatory alert at this point anyway, right?
I think.
See what I mean by all these cool passages on the right side? Or left side?
You're gonna see them either way, because that's like... You're likely to take this route when you get to the president.
Whoa. Someone was throwing a grenade, like... And then switched to cutscene. And then exploded.
Overlord.
How you doing, man?
Copy, Hunter.
Where are you on the cuts?
It's gonna be loud.
Yeah, just make sure they stay on target.
I'm nowhere.
It'd be a shame to come this far just to go home in a baggie.
You just worry about getting to extraction.
I think this part, like, they didn't bother with the... They didn't bother making this a co-op cutscene.
Слишком много. Нам не справиться.
Я слыхал, вам доводилось уделить белого медведя.
На самом деле это был медвежонок.
Все будет нормально. У нас есть друзья наверху.
Well, that's a terrible thought.
Осторожно. Не волнуйтесь, это мои друзья. По крайней мере, я почти в этом уверен.
Well, not sure. Frame rates in the 20s.
Oh, hello.
Hey, how you doing?
How'd you get up here?
Hey, buddy.
Camo's up.
Are those enemies?
How many do you see?
Yeah. Okay. I think
there's
two. Ignore them. Oh, no.
Oh, God. Do we have to go all the way, other way around? What happens if we touch the fire? Oh, we can't touch it.
What's this dude doing?
He's leading the way, man. I like everything's burning.
I've got eyes on
Oh, looks like we got a fight.
12 o'clock.
Or, no, maybe we don't. Those guys just ran into the fire, did you see that?
Yeah, they're in the distance. I think they're running away.
Yeah.
Oh, they're blowing the place up. I mean, they didn't tell us anything.
Okay, they're looking your way.
What do you think? Everything's on fire, everything's screwed up.
Contact by clock.
These guys just keep running, this is great.
Trying to get out, the place is on fire.
Yeah, let's just follow them. They seem to know what to do.
Visual and three more hostiles.
On the right. Look, they just keep going, I like this. This is great. It's like, we don't want to kill them. hauling ass. They're cool guys. They don't look at explosions. They just turn around and walk away.
Got another one here.
Where is he?
3 o'clock. Camo, up.
I wonder if we're going to fight people
Hunter.
Now.
Precious cargo's at extraction.
Oh,
where's our ride?
Inbound. Hold position until we reach you.
Okay, did they just shoot the goose? Golden, how you doing? Oh, that's a grenade that I'm moving. Hey, they even have free guns here for us, playing against the wall. What is this? I'm gonna try to pick up on the guns. Oh, is this the LMG? Oh crap, crap, that's an auto turret! I really wish those things
yeah,
were
Yeah, you wanna be careful next to that wall, that's where they're all coming from.
Yeah, they left an auto turret right down there. Okay, let's do this.
Camo activated.
Overlord Hunter, precious cargo's at extraction. Where's our ride?
Inbound. Hold position until we reach you.
Did you go down to them?
No, no. I'm just... I was lying prone. But they could still hit me.
Yeah, stay behind the wall.
Wall's so boring. Gah. Man, this is another mission that's taking over an hour, but that's okay. Save the last two for last
two. Overlord Hunter, precious cargo's at extraction. Where's our ride?
Inbound. Hold position until we reach you.
I haven't tried the goblin yet. You. Okay, so that wasn't an auto turret that I saw. It was a car-mounted machine gun.
Humvee. But I let go of the trigger, so I don't know why he didn't get back into cover.
Yeah, it's dumb when it happens. Okay, so I'm just gonna spray them all with my goblin, then pick up the extra PDW there and try that out.
Activating camo.
Overlord Hunter, precious cargo's at extraction. Where's our ride?
I hate how this cutscene
Inbound.
Takes off here.
Hold position until we reach you.
Ah!
car, wait, no. That's not it, that's it. But yeah, keep an eye on the left side for when the car comes. Because it comes from the left. And then car's here! Throw out frags! We got it! Wait, no, there's a second one. What the heck? Did we not get it? What a frag. Gotta get to the... Get any more frags. There you go, you got it.
The U-100 is the gun for this part.
The Goblin is better. Whoa.
Yeah. Looks like Mother Base is here.
What the heck? Do I have to get out of cover?
God, everything is just desaturated, even the explosion.
Yeah, we did it. We did it, boy. Yeah, we did it.
We left you behind.
Yeah, you did, didn't you? Oh, that is hilarious.
Volden is okay. What about the other guy? What other guy?
It said I unlocked a bunch of 40 mic launchers, but I don't know for what. Anyway, we gotta quit this now. Thanks for playing. We'll play more next time, I guess.
No problem.
Two more missions to go. I wonder what the cutscene has in store for us. Oh, well, that didn't... Okay, time to quit. Europe, Russia, thank you.
Shit is getting real serious.
See you next time on Ghost Recon Future Mans. The
that bit, like, I was fixated on stealthing that part, and then I was just like, you know what, forget it, I'll just go AK-47, and it went, like, rather well.
Okay, see you later. Bye.
Yep, I'll kill Mumble.